used to love the gym. I used to go all the time. I even paid a personal trainer to work out with me and hold me accountable and make sure that I was checking my form, that I was giving it my best, that I was making sure that my workouts were the very best that I could do at that moment. So making that transition from working out with a trainer in a gym in an environment that I felt a lot of peer pressure to working out at home where perhaps it was easier for me to sandbag or have bad form, I truly tell myself that the trainer's talking to me. So when Tony Horton's running around and he's telling whomever, you get deeper in that squat, or Sean T saying, you got to go down to get up, I'm feeling that they're speaking directly to me. What that does is it allows me to keep my form in check, to keep my intensity in line, make sure I'm not going to injure myself, but also make sure that I'm not just dogging it and coasting through my workout program. So when the trainer talks, listen and know that they're speaking directly to you when they're doing it.